pro with me today, but we got this bald-faced hornet nest here. Customer's Eve. I'm just filming with my my phone. It's July 31st. Then we got this Germanica yellowjacket nest here. Pretty busy one. Actually gonna take out this stuff. This is all gonna come out. It's pretty busy. So I'm bringing back food. Probably say, I don't know how many are in this, a few hundred at least. Maybe getting to be around 1,000. It should be fun getting this one. A few of them flying around me, but the species isn't the most aggressive. So yeah, I'll get rid of both of these today. All right.
I don't see anybody going in, do you?
No, there's a couple.
I can hear.
You can just hear them getting. You can hear them getting sucked in.
Yeah. Well, watching his videos, even during, even when they swarm, they still come back to the nest.
The shot back's quiet too.
He's far enough away. I don't think anything got to him. Thank you.
No.
I can't believe there's still that many in there.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
What?
Something flew into my hat.
Oh good, got that on tape.
Why are you?
Yeah, it's all those vines. Alright. Yellowjacket nest. See if I can get it down clean. Like a Big Mac. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 levels. One a little bit different approach than the others. The customer did most of the filming while I was in my suit working. Anyway, yeah, that was just footage from a July the 31st, 2018 removal. And again, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.